Skateboarding. It is a beautiful thing. It creates memories and experiences that most people won't have. From the feeling of landing your first ollie to staying up till 3 AM with your friends out skating wherever you wanted to. I am so thankful for everyone I have met through skateboarding. A small friendship from the streets turned into something that I couldn't even imagine happening. Filming myself and my friends, just chilling, hanging out, and having fun. Really gives me something to look back on when I'm older. And that is the exact purpose of this video. And so now, please enjoy my love for skateboarding. Rappers are monkey flipping with the funky rhythm. I be kicking, magician, inflicting composition of pain. I'm like Scarface, sniffing cocaine, holding an M16. See with the pen, I'm extreme. Now bullet holes left in my peepholes. I'm suited up with street clothes. Hand me a 9 and out the feet froze. Y'all know my steelo, with or without the airplay. I keep to E and J, sitting bent up in the stairway. I either on a corner betting grants with the steelo champs, laughing at bass heads, trying to sell some broken amps. G-packs get off quick forever. My niggas talk shit, reminiscing about the last time the task force flipped. Niggas be running through the block shooting. Time to start the revolution, catch a body head when you step up, they caught us off guard. The MAC-10 was in the lesson. I ran like a cheetah with quartz of an assassin. Pick the MAC up, your brother's back up. The MAC spit, levels hitting niggas, one ran. I made a backflip, heard a few chicks scream. My arms shook and couldn't look, gave another squeeze. Heard it click, yo, my shit is stuck. Tried to cock it, it wouldn't shoot, now I'm in danger. Finally pulled it back and saw three bullets caught up in the chamber. So now I'm jetting to the building lobby. And it was full of children, probably couldn't see as high as I be.
Got that shit. Happy birthday, man.
Thanks, dude, dog.
Holy shit. That was drunk, bro.
Skates on dick shit.
Yes, sir.
Porn is demonic as fuck. Why is there so much free porn? Because you're the product. When the product is free, you're the product. Overstimulating, desensitizing, demonic. Stay away from pornography.
Outside, outside,
I survived, yeah. I survived.